Well, if you shop at Kmart, it is the end of an era. The last full-size Kmart in the country is closing its doors. This one is in Bridgehampton out on Long Island. It is the last day of business on Sunday this weekend. Kmart's first store opened back in 1962. They became known for a lot of things, including their blue light specials. But the stores have struggled to keep up and compete with larger stores like Walmart and Target.